everyone, welcome back to Sunny Life Channel. Thank you so much, guys, for tuning in. Guys, we're talking about Muvhango. When doctors told Tenda that they can only save one life, most people suspected, that include myself, or we assumed he will choose the baby and sacrifice Mpho. But their story, guys, took an unexpected turn. The doctors managed to save both Mpho and the baby, but something bad happened, like President Ramaphosa's doll and iPad. When Mpho wake up from coma, the baby was nowhere to be found. They will suspect Azwindin that maybe it's him who took the baby, but later Mpho will start suspecting Tenda. I'm sorry, guys, but this is so like Tenda, guys, although it's not him. Their relationship have a lot of secrets waiting to destroy it. Tenda is actually fighting a losing battle as Mpho wants to continue with her calling. The 21st of July teasers reveal the following. Mpho hopes that once she gets her Mayine tools back, she will be able to ask the ancestors to help her track down her baby. Guys, I hope they will find their baby alive, but the big question is, who stole the baby? With what intentions? Do leave your comment below and share your opinion. Thank you so much, guys, for watching this video. See you on my next upload. Bye.